beginnings of the Osprey Observer newspaper actually really started at a picnic table at Lettuce Lake Park. My husband, my father-in-law, Harley, and myself were sitting one day just talking about if we started a newspaper because of my background in journalism and working for other newspapers, dailies, weeklies, monthlies. If we started our own newspaper, what would we call it? And we were brainstorming different names and had a scrapbook listing of all different names of newspapers and what we would call it. When we looked at Southeast Hillsborough County and where we were choosing to live and raise a family, there wasn't really a town or a town center or a city, but it was Bloomingdale Fishhawk and it was Riverview Apollo Beach and it was Valrico and it was Brandon. We were looking for a name that would encompass this community in Southeast Hillsborough County and bring it all together. And one thing we found in all of our research was there was a common denominator of the osprey or the fishhawk bird. And that was something common to all of Southeast Hillsborough County. Birdwatchers would come from all over to look at the ospreys. So we started a newsletter. It was called the Osprey Observer. It was published 10 years ago. It was printed at mailboxes, etc., in what is now the Sweet Bay Plaza, just on a photocopier, 750 copies, and we drove around in the community's golf cart and delivered it mailbox to mailbox to give the community some information about what was going on in the news. We started getting feedback and calls from residents from other communities who maybe picked up a copy at a neighbor's house or a friend's. So we started forming a plan for some expansion and the creation of a true newspaper.
Marie and I actually met at the Brandon Valrico Journal, which was a community newspaper that highlighted what was going on at the local schools around the area. Marie was a freelance writer and I was working part-time in the billing department. We just started having conversations about the Osprey Observer and what she wanted to do, how she wanted to make it grow. So I got involved and just really started out working a few hours every day.
The Osprey Observer is truly a community success story. Starting from a home-based business and having the opportunity to expand to 5 newspapers in Southeast Hillsborough County is truly a testament to what this community opportunities provide. There's 3 significant sets of people that have to be appreciated for this growth. The first one is the staff. The commitment of our staff each and every edition is just a wonderful aspect of a community newspaper. We can't thank them enough. Without them, there would not be 5 editions of the Osprey Observer and community newspaper. The second is, of course, our advertisers. Without our local small businesses advertising and supporting the Osprey Observer, we would not be able to publish our newspapers and deliver them into the mailboxes for free. Lastly, but certainly not least, our readers. The commitment of our readers to reading the newspaper cover to cover each and every month, and not only reading the local news stories, but getting involved, getting out there, shopping local, making a difference in the community each and every day is what makes the difference of the Osprey Observer.